Hi, in today's screencast, we are going to learn how to create a Gluon application using the JetBrains IntelliJ IDEA IDE. In order to get started, head to JetBrains website, download and install the IDE. Once everything has been set up, go to Plugins Marketplace and search for Gluon. Install the plugin. Head to Projects and click on New Project to create a new Gluon application. For this screencast, we will choose a multi-view project and keep all the other settings as it is. Gluon application supports JDK 11 onwards. For this screencast, let's go with JDK 17. Now the IDE will create the project and import it into its workspace. This is going to take a couple of seconds. I will pause the video and resume it once the project is available. Alright, so the project has been successfully imported. Let's look at the source. It contains a primary and a secondary view. The primary view contains a label and a button. When you click on the button, the text on the label should change. Similarly, the secondary view contains a label and a floating action button. Clicking on this action button will log info into the terminal. As this is a Maven project, we can open the Maven window in the IDE, navigate to Plugins, select Gluon FX, and then double click on Gluon FX Run Gold to execute it. A Gluon application can be natively compiled and targeted for platforms like Android and iOS. However, it is out of scope for this screencast. You can go to our YouTube channel and check out our other videos on this topic. Alright, so the application is now running on the JVM. As we had seen earlier in the source, clicking on the button should change the text of the label. We can head to the navigation drawer to switch to the secondary view. The secondary view contains a label and a floating action button, and if we click on the button, it logs info into the terminal. This is it for the screencast. For more information on how Gluon can help you develop your next Java-based client or cloud application, head to our website gluonhq.com.